My name is Marcos Balter, and I'm a composer, and a huge... Nice seeing everybody. I'm also a huge International Contemporary Ensemble and Yvette Jackson fan. But today, I'm here in my other capacity as a Fritz Reiner professor at Columbia University and as the newest member of the board of the advisory board for the Alice Ditson Fund. And before I proceed, I would like to invite to the stage Vimbai Kazibodi. All right, so I'm reading this letter of Vimbai on behalf of the board and of the Columbia president, Minou Shafiq. The Alice Ditson Fund was established in 1940 by Columbia University to make grants for fellowships, public hearings, and publication of work of talented musicians in the United States. In 1945, the Ditson Conductors Award, the oldest continuing award of its kind, was created to honor conductors who have a distinguished record of performing and championing contemporary American music. With the 2024 award, Columbia University proudly adds Vimbai Kazibodi to the roster of illustrious conductors so honored. Maestro Kazibodi, your contributions to not only the dissemination, but also the artistic broadening of contemporary American concert music are exemplary. Through your collaboration with many of today's leading orchestras worldwide, and with new music groups such as Ensemble Contemporain, Ensemble Moderne, the International Contemporary Ensemble, and the American Composers Orchestra, you have premiered hundreds of works across a wide range of aesthetic styles, including those by established and emerging American and US-based composers. At the recent announcement of your new role as Klangforum Wien's conductor in residence, you offered a quote by your grandmother, and I quote, "Great journeys don't happen in shallow waters, only in the depths," end quote. Your superior artistry, erudition, and technical prowess as a conductor, your advocacy for worthy yet underrepresented voices, and your unwavering commitment to artistic excellence and creative boldness continue to elevate the entire field in profound and transformative ways. In addition to your remarkable conducting career, your work as artistic advisor of the Boston Lyric Opera, as professor of orchestral studies, in contemporary music at the Boston Conservatory at Berkeley, and as the music director at the Composers Conference further establishes you as an essential figure in the life of contemporary American music. Columbia University, therefore, recognizes your outstanding record of dedication and accomplishment by conferring on you the Ditson Conductors Award of 2024. Congratulations, Maestro.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to the division.
Welcome to the division.
Hello.